coupon, 2-for-1 for fabric softeners. And you know, I don't do that much laundry. So I thought, what could I use this for? And I was looking at the door of my mobile home and just thinking, you know, I don't have a Wreath up there yet. So I went into my closet and I got out a coat hanger, a white one, and I started bending it around like a big old circle. Big old circle, just like that, with the hooky thing on top still. Then I took the fabric softeners and just wrapped them around the circle. One, two. Then I worked my way all around the circle with the fabric softeners, with the froofy part hanging out the front. Just wrap it around the thing there so it's like almost like a bow, but the bow parts are sticking straight out, just like that. Then, work on the next one. Then, when you get around the whole coat hanger, you have a nice wreath to hang on your door with the fabric softeners, and it smells so good. You can even match your favorite scents if you get the right fabric softener. Visit me on the web for more holiday tips at JoleneSugarbaker.com. I'm Jolene Sugarbaker, the Trailer Park Queen, and Merry Trailer Park Christmas.